Once upon a time, a man's favorite donkey falls into a deep precipice or deep well. He can't pull that donkey out, no matter how hard he tries. He therefore decides to bury that fallen donkey alive in the well itself. So he went, and the soil is poured onto the donkey from above. The donkey feels the load, and he shakes it off and steps on it. He shakes it off and step up. The more the load was poured, the higher it rose. Again it shake it off, again it step it up. So gradually, slowly, the donkey was rising up, and by noon, that donkey was ready to graze.
What is the moral?
So the first message is, after much shaking off the problems and stepping up, means learning from them, only one can see the luxurious life. And the second is, just as the donkey shook off all the dirt and found his way out of the pit on his own, we too should treat our problem as like the dirt. And only after shaking them off, we can tackle and we can sort out our problems. So this is the today's message. So in next episode, we will see something very excited thing. So till that time, please like, share and subscribe our channel. Thank you very much.